That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Now use DRS. DRS now available. Look out for a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Green flag. Brilliant, nice move, keep going. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.4 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 1.8 seconds. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, clear. Box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 8.2 seconds. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 8.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap, 1 minute 18.4. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Flag. Green flag. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Lost some time to the car behind. pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. ERS is low, ERS is low. Consider changing mode on your MFD or lift a little with gentle braking into corners to recharge it. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap.